I'm PSN Tucker, and here's some news you can use. Gamers, prepare to get excited. For the first time ever, the Navy is standing up an esports team. Because esports is exploding in popularity across the country, Navy Recruiting Command sees this as a great way to find future sailors. So it's no surprise the first six team members are all current recruiters. To find out who they are, the head of Recruiting Command, Rear Admiral Brendan McLean, joins us from Millington.
Please help me congratulating MM2 Andrew Crosswhite, Lieutenant Aaron Jones, ENC Brian Smith, PS1 Keith Cherry, CTN2 Riley Bufford, AZ1 Heather Roche, PS3 Brandon Chandler, ET1 Joshua Jones, MM1 Michael Rogers, and FCA2 Thessalani Reed. We'll hold a second round of auditions in March and look forward to seeing more of the Navy's talented gaming community compete to be on the first ever Navy esports team. Congratulations again to these individuals. Welcome to the team and see you out there in the competition.
Thank you, Admiral. Any sailor in the future that wants to join the team must first go through training to become a recruiter. For more information on how to take that first step, talk to your career counselor. For more news you can use, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram.